Hello, today we have this BlackBerry Priv. It has a broken screen, so we should change that screen with a new one.
Thank you.
So since the screen is broken and I cannot really see whether the phone is on and off, I'll just unplug the battery in case, because I don't really want to work with the battery plugged in. Okay, so the screen is out. Now I'll just remove the remaining adhesive here and put a new one. Everything's working fine. New screen. So this is how we do that. Smart Cell Solutions, Vancouver. Thank you for watching.